iPhone stack on the home would like to send you critical alerts, prompt and it got frozen, and you can do anything? Now, if you are stuck at home would like to send you critical alerts on your iPhone, try to follow only 3 quick advanced steps to solve your problem. If the prompt doesn't go away or it keeps reappearing, try force quitting the app by swiping up on the app from the app switcher and reopening it again. If your iPhone is frozen, follow solution 1. Try to give a force restart. Solution 1. Give a force restart. Depending on your iPhone model, press and hold either the volume up button and the side button on iPhone X and newer models. Keep holding the buttons until the Apple logo appears on the screen. Release the buttons once you see the Apple logo and wait for your iPhone to restart. Solution 2. Offload the Home app on iPhone. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out the Home app, tap Offload the app, tap Offload again, tap Reinstall the app. Solution 3. Reset all settings. If the issue persists, you may need to reset your iPhone settings. To do this, open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Reset all settings. If none of these steps work, please comment down below. Thanks for watching.